Richard Ford. Every 8 hours for 3 days, so 3 times a day. Mm-hmm. How this syringe works, you're going to spin this down mm-hmm. until you get to the 4, and then you're going to give that dose. It basically keeps you from giving too much.
That's right. Yeah.
Then you'll spin down another 4 lines and give the next one. And then there's capsules in here. These you're going to pop open and sprinkle the contents and mix it into his food once
just
a day.
One. Okay.
That's it.